Explorers Between the Lines. 3, 2, 1, go!
And the sandstorm is here. Remember, the drivers are using only their vision systems or pre-programmed modes in order to try to score in this blind sandstorm period. With 5 seconds remaining in that sandstorm, we got some points scored on the Red Alliance by the Autobots. They scored some cargo, and over on the Blue, some cargo was scored as well. Red Alliance leads with 25 points. 972 on the Blue, the Iron Claw. They've got one piece of cargo scored already. There is piece of cargo number 2 for the Blue Alliance. Blue Alliance up to a score of 20 now. Also, we have Gearheads placing hatch panels. They got 2 hatch panels placed already on that Blue Alliance rocket. They may try to get that ranking point. The Autobots place a 3rd piece of cargo in the Red Alliance cargo ship. Red Alliance still leading with 35 points and still lots of time to play. Red Alliance also working on one of their rockets. We got 4 hatch panels placed on the rocket so far. Looks like those are coming from MSET Fish on the Red Alliance. And there go Autobots with a 4th piece of cargo in that Red Alliance ship. Also 4 pieces of cargo, 5 pieces of cargo actually already in the Blue Alliance cargo ship. And looks like Iron Claw delivers one more. Gearheads continuing to work on the rocket for the Blue Alliance side. Both these teams working on each one of the rockets. And they're starting to fill those up. We got the 6th hatch panel on the way for the Red Alliance. And Blue Alliance has switched over. Look at 972. Iron Claw's starting to fill up some cargo. That's 1 piece. That's 2 pieces of cargo in the Blue Alliance rocket. We got T-minus 55 seconds remaining until launch. That's a launch longer. These teams have to prepare the rockets for liftoff. We got some defense, looks like, coming in on the Blue Alliance side. That's coming from Cypress Circuits trying to block the way. But we got cargo coming in to the Red Alliance rocket anyway. Only 3 pieces of cargo required or left, I believe, for the Red Alliance. That hatch panel just staying attached with T-minus 30 seconds remaining. 1 piece of cargo coming up high on the 3rd level for the Red Alliance. They may only need one more after that, but now we're at T-minus 23. They may not have enough time, though the Red Alliance is leading with point scoring. It's now time for these teams to look at getting back onto the HAB, because if they can, that will earn them additional ranking point bonuses. There's 1 more piece of cargo in there. They have 5. They only need a 6th piece to earn the ranking point bonus. T-minus 8 seconds remaining. Looks like they've done it. That rocket is ready for liftoff at T-minus 5 seconds remaining until liftoff. 6:49, MZ Fish now going for level 3. Just as time expires, they may have gotten up there. Referees will confirm the Red Alliance with the victory. Red Alliance with a score of 79 and Blue Alliance with a score of 59. Red Alliance also earning their extra ranking point for getting 1 of those rockets ready for liftoff.